Tires are very important part of a car, as any other component of a car is, because tires are the ones which help you to move, and tire is the one that makes contact with the ground, and it is very essential to have the right condition of tires. The tires usually last for about 30,000 kilometers to 40,000 kilometers based on your usage. It can be less than that, it can be more than that. It depends where the tires are used, in what conditions. But whenever there is a change, there are a lot of factors to be seen in a tire. The most important factors that people miss out on are all the signs on the tire. The signs, all the inscriptions on the tire have a significance. They all have a definition. Now, I've written a blog on that, basically explaining you in detail about how to read a tire. You can go out onto my site and check that blog out. Now, the first and the foremost thing while buying a tire is ask the tire shop guys to give you the date of the manufacturing of the tire. Now, that is very important, because if you have an old tire, then probably the life of the tire is gone. Now, if it's more than 3 years, you are already looking at an old tire which will need to be replaced pretty quickly. Now, apart from that, when you go to change a tire, you have to look for these symbols. Now, 215 is the size, the width of your tire. 60 is the height of it. R is the rim size, it's 16, which is R16. And 95V, now this symbol, 95 is basically the capacity a tire can take, the load bearing capacity of a tire. Say, not all tires can take the same load. So this, for an example, takes 100 kgs. A tire with a lesser, say 85 number, will take, say, about 90 kgs. So it is very important to make sure you get the same tire. V is the speed. Now, it varies from A to Z, and the Z being the maximum. V is the speed to where the tire can go up to 240 kilometers. 240 kilometers. So that is why you have to make sure you check all these numbers and make sure you have the right fit. To know more in details on how to read a tire and what these numbers mean, you can check my blog. I'm going to put a link in the description below, and you can check with all the charts for these numbers and what do they designate and what is the definition of different things and what to look in a tire. Now, that done, there is another very, very handy trick, and it's a coin trick. Now, to check your tire, all you have to do is put this coin inside the gap out here. Now, ideally, it should be a little more than that, which means your tire condition is fine. Now, this is a 1 dirham coin. So I'll put that and show you again. That is, yeah. So this is the current tread on my tires, which means it's still safe enough. Now, when do you know that you have to change it? Is when it's just about this much. If it goes to this much, that means you have to change your tires. So those were the tips and tricks for today's video. Make sure to follow them and you are going to be safe. Oh, well, that's a GT86, Toyota GT86. Kind of cool. And there is another Nissan Skyline. seems to be like a drift version or something. Anyways, if you've liked this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure to like, share and subscribe for some amazing videos to come. Thank you. Bye-bye.